Do you struggle with your tripod? Here at Girl Director HQ, we've come up with a number of moves where you don't need to use a tripod anymore. All you need is a combination of balance and skill inspired by Pilates. Me and my team are now going to show you how to use these moves. Move one. Move two. Move three. Move four. And of course, we all love the GoPro. And remember, when you're doing the move, you're focusing on the shot and the end result. It's all about creating a smooth pan.
That's so silly.